Barrett-Jackson has a history of supporting local charities at its Las Vegas auction. This year, Barrett-Jackson wanted to honor the works of Siegfried and Roy's SARMOTI Foundation, dedicated to protect, conserve, and preserve endangered and threatened animals globally, with particular focus on the big cats. In addition to Siegfried and Roy's international support, they are also passionate supporters of the Las Vegas Metro Canine Unit and military and service dogs around the world who put their lives on the line to protect us every day.
Go to the podium.
Car up here after they get by. You know, Barrett-Jackson does a lot of things for charity, but we try to do stuff locally. And here in Las Vegas, we have a couple of guys that have hit the world stage for a long time. And 10 years ago, come on up, Siegfried and Roy. It has been 10 years since they were on the world stage, but now they're coming back for what they do for philanthropy. Come on up,
come
guys.
Come on, folks. Give them a standing ovation. It's the first time in 10 years Siegfried and Roy has been on the stage, and Roy is walking in to be part of this thing with Siegfried.
So as part of our foundation, we do things for cancer, we do things for children, and also for animals. And they have done an awful lot to save the big cats. Yeah, these guys deserve a full round of applause. This is Vegas royalty right here.
This is world royalty. We're going to take it to the whole world.
This is truly an honor. Now, they have been doing things to save the big endangered animals that they worked with and love, but they've also done a lot to help the canine unit. Steve, you want to talk a little bit about that?
Absolutely. I cannot believe I'm standing on the stage with Siegfried and Roy. I'll tell you, what an incredible honor and privilege it is to have you here. You are absolutely inspirational, Roy, in every way. And to see you guys up here and to celebrate this cause is absolutely spectacular. And I know a big part of what you guys do is to support the Las Vegas Metro Canine Unit and also our military and service dogs. And they put their life on the line every single day, folks, for us. And I'm honored to introduce Jeff Harper and Tom Moore of the Canine Unit with their incredible partners down here. And I want them to tell you a little bit about what they do and how Siegfried and Roy's incredible effort and what we're going to help them do here in a minute support their efforts and these incredible dogs and the mission that they have.
Thank you. We can't thank Siegfried and Roy enough for what they do for us. They help support our unit. All these dogs, they work tirelessly and work their entire careers to keep the community safe. Once they retire, they stay at home with us and live with us. The problem we have with it is the funds run out for them. And this is where Siegfried and Roy step up and really help us with this. We have an organization called Friends for Las Vegas Police Canine that takes care of these dogs after they retire, after they've served their lives protecting the community of Las Vegas. We also put on a canine competition every year, a national canine competition. We're coming up on our 23rd annual. It's at the Orleans Arena, October 20th. And Siegfried and Roy will be there, and they are always there for us, and I'd like to thank them.
Well, these guys deserve a round of applause.
Absolutely.
And they have done this quietly for the past decade.
Awesome.
This is the first time they've gotten any public recognition. And on behalf of our foundation, we want to give their foundation. Now, what this stands for, SARMOTI, is Siegfried and Roy, Masters of
the Impossible.
All right. And they're trying to help us do the impossible here.
Of human possibilities. Master of human possibilities and master of the possible.
Yes.
There it is, from them, from themselves.
Yeah. Yeah.
To their foundation, from our foundation to theirs. We're writing them a check for $10,000, but that's just the start. This is the first time we've ever done a charity fundraiser where we're not selling a car. But what we want is to everybody here, help us, help them, help everybody else. Steve?
Ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you this. These two gentlemen here, besides being icons and being part of something so incredible here in Las Vegas. I can't count how many times you'd go down the strip back in the day when the Mirage first opened and you seen that big sign. It became part of the community and everything was built and designed around Siegfried and Roy. I know I've seen that show many times. My little daughter, when she was having difficulties, the stuffed animals was something that really was comforting. And to absolutely understand and appreciate what they do with their charity and how they help. And you see these canine officers, these incredible dogs up here. And you all know about the big cats, but you can't imagine what they do to preserve that incredible resource and do everything they can to help everybody in need. So now our opportunity to help them. And what we're going to ask, especially to our VIPs up there in the skybox, we're not auctioning off a car, but I know there's a lot of our friends and good people here that will match our Barrett-Jackson donation. And we would like for you to join us to donate to this incredible cause and make this something very, very special for these folks.
We have the ringmen out here. Spanky, if you want to help manage this, we want to see who else will donate, match us on our 10 grand. Over here. Let's get the red coats and the ringmen to get the numbers.
How about this? If you're close, anybody close, bring them up on the auction block. Anybody that wants to match our $10,000 donation, bring them up here on the block with us. Stand next to Siegfried and Roy. And what an honor. That's worth more than $10,000 just stand next to these guys just to get that mojo.
And one of the other things we did the other day, we took a lot of the wives of our VIPs to go visit their sanctuary that they have there at the Mirage. Everybody. All of you, please help us with this.
We got our good friend Greg. Come on, Barrett-Jackson, guys. I know there's got to be more than just Greg Mousy out there that's going to match
Greg
this $10,000.
Carolyn.
Come
Czar.
On, guys.
Anyone else that wants to make a donation to this great cause, please step up and help us.
Brian Singer's coming. X-Man.
Brian X-Man. Singer here.
There he comes. Brian, there's the man.
There he is.
The X-Man.
X-Man.
Good to see you, brother.
We're a great community here. We want to help this community here in Las Vegas, and this goes a long ways. Anyone else want to match the donations here before we bring up the next car, the Rolls Royce?
Craig, think about this also, ladies and gentlemen. It's been 10 years. This is close to the anniversary since these two incredible, talented people have walked on the stage.
$10,000 from Don Williams.
Literally walked on the stage here. What's and that? the least we can do is to help them raise some
more
money.
I know a lot of you don't actually want to walk up here, but if anybody wants to make a donation,
Craig,
get with your ringmen, get with one of our red coats.
Our good friend Rick Hendrick just pledged $10,000 over the telephone. So
we're
going to raise a lot of money. They don't want to come on stage, but we're going to rock and roll.
Steve,
Siegfried and Roy.
Steve and Craig, it's Gary up here. Stay behind you. Mike Helton just sent me a text. He's in for $10,000. Thank
awesome.
You, Mike
Helton.
Thank you so much.
These are our friends that help
Absolutely.
Us.
So again, we'll tally this up, and we're going to sell a very special car in a second. But one more time, give these incredible, iconic, talented people a big round of Barrett-Jackson applause. God bless Siegfried and Roy, and thank you for gracing our stage.
Thank you to all of you. But the support you gave us over all the years, and Roy has to say something.
Yeah, I want to say thank you to the Jackson family and the corporation.
Oh, sure.
Thank you for helping the SARMOTI preservation and the Cana for Las Vegas. We're going to split the share with Shakespeare's. Yeah. Thank you so much.
We're going to make sure. God bless. Thank you.
And thank you.